Enter the chilling world of Fernando Hernandez Leyva, a name that sends shivers down the spines of many. This Mexican serial killer, convicted in 1986, was found guilty of a staggering 33 murders, spanning 5 different states. But the horror doesn't end there. Leyva confessed to a number that's near impossible to comprehend, around 100 lives taken. A grim tale of one man's reign of terror that left a nation in fear and mourning. Stay vigilant, for monsters like these walk among us.